There's a International Sickle Bar Mower. It is belt drive, as you can see there, so you can mow with that cutter bar at any angle. It's a draw bar mount or semi mount. That bracket right there basically mounts to the draw bar of the tractor, and then that crazy wheel, that tail wheel on the back, rides on the ground. It does take a hydraulic cylinder right there in those brackets that raises the bar up and down at the end of the swath, end of your cutting. There's the wobble box that diverts the energy from the down to the sickle bar. That's what allows you to mow at different angles. Pretty simple mower. We're going to have this on our lot.